On the Space Coast today, they're marking the 10th anniversary of the Shuttle Columbia tragedy. In 2003, that spacecraft blew up as it was crossing Texas on its return home from space. WESH 2's Dan Billow was at this morning's observance.
10 years ago today, I stood at the shuttle runway as the realization slowly sank in that the Space Shuttle Columbia would not make it back. Time has changed the perspective of that day for astronaut Eileen Collins, who was with us here at the Astronauts Memorial, and for Evelyn Husband Thompson, who was married to the commander of that great ship.
February 1st, 2003 became a traumatic, shocking day. Anticipating a joyful homecoming of our crew, we were jolted in the viewing area into a nightmarish stroll of fear, uncertainty, and horror that led to a crushing announcement that the crew had perished during reentry.
And for the Columbia crew, their mission was a fulfillment of their dreams, to have an adventure, to visit microgravity, to live and work in a new and unusual environment.
It was so devastating, and it's amazing to be here 10 years later. We have a really strong faith in God, and God has just been so faithful in our lives. And that sounds like a really great thing to say, but it's the truth. And my kids have, we've all gone through so much. We've gone through so much grieving, but we're doing really well.
The accident was the beginning of the end of the Space Shuttle program. In a way, we are still recovering from it. At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.